is the autumn equinox, Pear Tray.
Winter came early. Tell me, Bockstaff, have you ever read Whitman?
Walt? I make it a point to abstain from all literature. Besides its insincerity, it is far too disagreeable to pursue knowledge that has been splattered upon the skins of my countrymen. Truth should not, and therefore will not, be consumed, regardless of what Bacon may say.
Admittedly, I never cared much for power myself.
Indeed, most questions, it seems, are given with the intent of receiving an answer.
Why raise it then? Why not find it yourself?
By my troth, we truly are quite a pair of anarchists, Pear Tray.
With the coming years, I find myself growing further and further to such inclinations. Would you know, I once had a very different idea in store.
However do you mean? Is this one of your ludicrously incomprehensible poems again?
You do aesthetics injustice, Bockstaff. There's much to be found merely in intent. Meanings, metaphors, motifs, themes, stories, ideas. These are all for shallower fellows, murkier depths, reflexive methodologies.
You truly are impossible to follow sometimes. Just tell me of your idea. For what was this idea to be employed?
Yet again, you choose to think of things only as functions of larger machinations. You must think simply. This idea was not to be used for anything grand. I have no message to share. I am, and will be, irrefutably my ideas. I imagined we would have a dialogue, not unlike this. No, exactly like this. And we would at one point realize that we are not the trees that speak to one another, but the sky in the background. And you would say that the very idea of a foreground is itself a contrived and insufficient way of looking at the grander picture. And I would agree. And then our voices would disappear, to be replaced by wind.
And it would all come together? Or had it already?
Exactly. I would share with you a great many things that you had always known, but were too uncertain to be completely confident in.
I see now that nobody can say for certain what I can say for certain.
I would say that